Kind of guy to me that always has ideas in his mind. He's always thinking, and sometimes you will see him just, you know, tapping away, and he'll sing out melody in his head. It might sound just like just random melodies, but somehow those melodies always would somehow come out with music.
He changed my musical journey, honestly. Otherwise, I'll be trapped and doing things that will limit myself. But he helped me since Zero Sequence Days to break out of my comfort zone and to help me realize that I can actually achieve much more musically as well.
Before the shows, he'd be very quiet. He'd be like, you worry about the logistic side of things, you worry about sound check, you worry about what the band. He already has a vision of what the band needs to do to get things done. You know, like during certain parts of the song, he'd like go like, okay, you know, I want you to stand here, I want you to stand here. Sometimes I look at it and how is this gonna work out? I don't get the full picture yet. But when it happens, I'll definitely say, yeah, that looks good, you know?
I've not known him personally until a few years back, but I've seen him from his band Zero Sequence. I've seen them live, especially Simon when he does his solo, like, wow, this guy, he knows his shit. I never imagined that I would be playing for him. Apart from the album itself, and now it's like I'm going to tour. I'm very touched that my skills are being appreciated and valued by Simon.
You know, he's always evolving. I've always known him to be the rock and roll kind of guy, the 70s, the Jimi Hendrix, all the 70s rock and roll stuff. But he has evolved so much through the years that I think I'm stuck in the 80s and in the thrash metal era.
Musically, as a guitarist, he really grown a lot. I'm glad that we are actually touring together, carrying his name, because I really enjoy playing the Simon Yong guitar materials. It just makes me want to go back home to work on my craft and to better myself as well.
Thank you.
he's a painter in a musical sense. You know, he has a canvas and he knows what to do to get it right. You won't see the results immediately, but you see black, you see gray, you see green, you see pink, you see blue. And you look at it and you go like, I don't see the picture yet, but when he fully paints the picture, you go like, ah, now I get the picture.